Whether you think you can or you think you can't, you're right, Henry Ford. All in the mindset. If you see something and you say, whoa, I could never do that, you're right. How could somebody see a chair and say, I could make that? And someone could say, I can't make that. At the end of the day, it was still a human that imagined a chair and made the chair. At the end of the day, all the things around us in our life, whether it even be the camera in front of me, the lights around me, the backdrop behind me, whether it be the building that we're in, at the end of the day, someone had to think of every single thing that we visually see every single morning. And the people who did it, they just thought, hey, I think I can make this, and they did it. And the people who don't think you can do something, you're right, you're not gonna be able to do that. And that's the difference between winners and losers. That's the difference between why you're broke right now or why you're rich right now. That's the difference between whether or not you're influential in your life or whether you're not influential. People who are rich and influential, people who are broke and not influential, the only difference is the decision to say, I wanna make myself important. I wanna make myself valuable. And they went after it. They worked hard, don't get me wrong. It took time, don't get me wrong. But at the end of the day, the stem, the seed, the very beginning was the thinking, whether you think you can or can't. Thanks for viewing, everyone. Don't forget to like and share this video. If you have any questions for me, ask me on Twitter or Instagram at @ShuMJames. If you enjoyed this video, I release new videos like this every day, 7 days a week, 365 days out of the year. Why? Because success doesn't sleep. And guess how often we need positive vibes in this world? Every day. Find me on Facebook at The Official James Shu and subscribe to my YouTube channel for even more content at @ShuMJames. Have a better than beautiful day, and I'll see everybody tomorrow.